We are back with some Zerobaseone music. So on today's video, we'll be checking out Crush by, of course, Zerobaseone with the official music video. Now, the last few videos I've made on Zerobaseone were, I think, performance practice videos, if I'm not mistaken. And I'm just like, yo, it's been a little while since I've checked out one of their actual songs with a music video. So here we are with the song called Crush. Now, it seems like... I think he is standing on a rock and he has like a kind of like a medieval armor type of thing going on, also whilst also wearing like maybe like a school shirt, it seems like, or outfit, with a sword. I think, is that a sword? I think that's a sword in the rock, and I think he's surrounded by water. So I don't know what's going on. We'll have to see and find out. But once again, I know that with their music videos, so much happens. Like, again, this right here is gonna be here for like 2-3 seconds, and then we're going right into a next frame, you know, right to a next shot, next shot, next shot. It's really quick. It is really, really quick. You just have to kind of just like see what is happening really, really quick. And I try to observe everything that is happening on the screen. But Crush, I mean, it could be a sad song. I mean, it could be talking about how their feelings were crushed. Or it might be talking about a crush, as in, I have a crush on you. So it could be a love song. It could be a love song. It could be a sad song. We'll have to find out. Was his feelings crushed? Or does he have a crush? We'll have to find out. Or maybe it could be something else. I have absolutely no idea. But before we get into the video, if you can hit that like, subscribe button to keep up to date with all the videos, that'd be awesome. Without further ado, let's just get right into this one. It's okay, here I am. You make me so supernatural. Whoa, whoa, whoa. 너를 꺾을 수 없게 해. Gosh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. 내게 스쳐줄 수 없게. Crush me, 날 부셔 너 날 지켜. Crush me, 무너져도 난 버텨. Crush me, 널 위해서면 whoa, whoa, whoa. 더 아팠던 너를 향해 crush. 습관처럼 너를 찾고 버릇처럼 너만 감싸 축복이다 생각할게 당연한 일인 걸 이제 내게 불량한 devotion 너라면 내 yes sir. If you want me I'll be there, you're my destination. Again, I'm so sorry, I'm having a hard time talking here. How many seconds on each, in each, like right here, bro? It goes by so quickly. You have to just quickly observe the screen, but it goes by so quickly. Like, it's just there for like 2-3 seconds. Like, again, the amount of time and effort that these guys spend shooting these music videos, it takes a bit of time for sure. Or at least to edit the music video, because there is a lot of FX going on. And I know they love, I don't know if it's Zerobaseone or the team just in general loves to use these effects, but it's beautiful. It is beautiful to watch. I'm absolutely loving the music as well. Now, it does seem like I'm kind of correct, but I'm kind of not correct. Now, obviously, they are talking here about you can crush them, but they'll always be there to protect this one person, it seems like. Maybe not even one person. It might be just we'll be here to protect you. But it seems like maybe it's kind of like a feeling. Maybe it could be like a lovish type of song, because they're like, even if you crush our feelings, or even if you crush us, or even if anything else crushes us, we'll still be here to protect you no matter what. So maybe it's kind of like a love song, but I don't know. We'll still have to find out and keep going. But I have to say, I'm absolutely loving this. Once again, their performances, absolutely beautiful. The music video is always just so amazing to watch. Like, once again, just the visual effects and every single shot is absolutely incredible. I'm absolutely loving this, so let's just keep going. It's okay, here I am. You make me so supernatural. Whoa, whoa, whoa. 너를 꺾을 수 없게 해.
터질 수 없게 Crush me 날 부셔도 날 지켜 Crush me 무너져도 난 버텨 Crush me 눈 위에 서면 no oh, oh, oh. 저 아파도 너를 향해 crush 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 너를 본 순간 빠져들어 rush Hush 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 너 말곤 전부 사라지 마 잡은 네 손 이제 놓지 않아 It's time for us to fly 이제 내가 너를 지켜 부딪혀 Crush me 날 부셔도 날 지켜 Crush me 무너져도 날 버텨
I think I'm my final prediction. I think it's a love song. I'm just gonna say I think it is a love song that is happening in this song. But do let me know. Do let me know if I'm wrong or if I'm kind of correct. I'm trying. I am trying to understand what they might be talking about. But once again, it does seem like they're just talking about how you can crush them, but they'll still be there to protect you. They'll still basically love you. And I mean, they were in the middle of the middle section. They were talking about how what is it called? How they had like when they first saw this one person that they immediately just had a rush. So I'm guessing that's like that crush type of feeling. So I think it's a love song. I think I'm correct. But again, please let me know. But I have to say, I'm absolutely loving this music. I'm absolutely loving this music video. Once again, the effort and details in these music videos is so good, bro. Just the amount of effect, the effects they have, the amount of time they need to spend shooting this music video and then adding the effects and then making sure that everything is good. I mean, it is beautiful to watch and it is beautiful to listen to as well. Let's just keep going. Alright, that was Crush by Zerobaseone with the music video. Now, I have to say once again, that song, absolutely beautiful to listen to. The music video, I have, bro, these guys shoot basically a movie in 3 minutes. Like every single music video I check is basically a movie with its own just theme going on, with its own storyline going on. It is absolutely incredible just the amount of time and effort that these guys spend making the songs, shooting the music videos, rehearsing, practicing, dance practices, everything. It's just so much, but they are so good at it. They are so, so good. I absolutely love that song. Once again, do let me know if I was kind of correct with the song kind of being talking about just love or crushes in general. But I have to say, I absolutely enjoyed that song in music video. So grading wise, I would definitely give that a green. I would definitely put that on my playlist. So comment down below how you guys thought about the song. And also comment down below what else you guys like from React to. That was another incredible song from Zerobaseone. But if you want to check out some more music from them, then I suggest you watch this video right over here.